Well, the first couple of seasons I did have duplicate outfits. Now I do not. Something will start to either dig into you. Like one of my tops in season 7, I had cuts and bruises. One of my bodysuits, well, I won't share with you what happened with that.
Hang on, it's
giving me a wedgie, Mitch. It's giving me a wedgie. My point is, the blind auditions outfits have never been a walk in the park.